I'm checking the crankshaft in float. So I've got 25 and a 19, so that's 44 thousandths. Here's 47. Okay, maybe. I got 47 thousandths. Okay, let's go 26 and 10, 36. Okay, maybe. Let's go 37. Come on, 9, 10. Don't have any 11. Let's go 38. Let's see about 38. No. 38 won't go. I mean, it almost like it wants to jam. So that's 37 thousandths gap left from the other 40 some. All right, so now I'm going to break that cap bolts loose. Separate video.